Before becoming an icon of French pop who would mark generations, Françoise Hardy thought of becoming a nun. Hardy, born in Paris in 1944, changed her mind when she discovered Elvis Presley and rock and roll as a teenager. At the age of 17, she signed to the Vogue record label, meeting Johnny Halliday and releasing her first single. In 1962, she had her first big hit, Tous les garçons et les filles, making her a national star. She took part in the Eurovision Song Contest in 1963, representing Monaco, and sales of her early hits such as Le Tombe de l'Amour and Comment te dire adieu rivaled the Beatles in France. A massive star at the age of 20, Hardy, with her signature fringe, high boots and miniskirt, embodied the look of an era. She moved into acting and formed a celebrity couple with another French pop icon, Jacques Dutronc. They would have a son, Thomas, in 1973, the year of Hardy's hit, Message Personnel. Si tu crois un jour que tu m'aimes, ne crois pas que tes souvenirs... Worn out by touring, Françoise Hardy put her career on hold in the late 1980s. She wrote songs for other artists and also astrology books. Her final decades were marked by health problems. In 2004, she was diagnosed with lymphatic cancer. After coming close to dying, she recovered and released a somber album, Personne d'autre, in 2018. Françoise Hardy would die of cancer at the age of 80. In her final years, she publicly advocated for a change to French law to allow assisted suicide.